Wayne County is offering a couple of free programs related to the vaccines as well.
The first is a boot camp to give information on how you can talk to family and friends who are hesitant to get the shots. There'll be virtual two-hour sessions running from June 15th through the end of August.
We thought it would be helpful to train those lay people, everyday citizens, to be able to be messengers, to be ambassadors of information so that they can answer the questions when they're at their family reunions, when they're at church, when they're, you know, walking the dog and their neighbors are talking about it, or if they're at the beauty salon and barbershop.
The county's also looking for teens to serve on the new COVID-19 Youth Advisory Council. This will give them a chance to share their perspectives with county health officials about what it's like to live during the pandemic and vaccinations.